Now I will answer your second question, that is, why not only one type of variable? Assume that there is only one type of variable which can accommodate all types of data, say double type of variable. So there is only one type of variable, namely double, and we know that double variable consumes 8 bytes. Clear? Now if you want to store 1000 data elements of size 1 byte each into this variable, then 8000 bytes are required to store it. So to store 1000 data items of size 1 byte each, if you use double type of variable, then 8000 bytes are required. Clear? Understood this point? Well, but in this case there is a wastage of 7000 bytes of memory, because if all the four types of categories of variables are available, then for 1000 character variable only 1000 bytes are required, and that is why 8000 minus 1000 is equal to 7000. So it's a wastage of 7000 bytes. It's a very costly solution, and hence C offers four different types of variables. Clear? Thank you.